Sunshine Glitzing.
Alright, folks, listen. Sunshine, he can be wrong. He can. I mean, I am not anything if I'm not honest. I'm nothing without my integrity, and I will admit when I'm wrong. And this is one of those times, and I hate to do it because seldom, if ever, am I ever proven wrong. And this is like twice in the past month. This will be the second time in a month I've been proven wrong. And now I didn't lie because in my heart of hearts, I believed that I was doing a great service to people. See, people were sitting there and they were saying, Timmy, all the best deals are on eBay. All the stores, all the shops, the wild. Well, the wild is no more. It's dry. It's like the Mojave Desert out there. Timmy, you can't find these books at a decent price anywhere but eBay. And I was telling people, hey, no, don't listen to him. Timmy, come on back, come on back. It's not true. The books are out there. The wild still exists. It's a nesting ground, okay? There are wild fucking books out there just waiting to be plucked. And I think I've hunted this week, and I've got to say, it's been an eye-opener. It really has. And I'm trying, okay, I want to give you guys all the Timmies. I want to give all you guys the best possible information that I can give. That's who I am. That's what I do. Despite me being the bad guy, the scumbag, fucking sunshine, that shithead motherfucker that tells the truth, I need you to stop telling Timmy bad information. I need you to tell him that the best deals are on eBay. Well, folks, better men than me were out there hunting. Better men than me were out there not finding a fucking thing. Better men than me were buying collections of shit in hopes of getting a gem and then putting it all in a mystery box, wrapping it up and packaging it for Timmy. And maybe he was right. I'll admit it, maybe. Because those books, they're not there. Those books are not in the wild. And you're not going to find them. And it kills me to be this honest, and it kills me to be wrong. So this hurts me on two different levels. So what I want to do is I want to just go ahead and admit it, that I was wrong. And the books aren't out there. They are on eBay. It's true. But I don't want you to think any less of me because I tried. I tried to give you guys the best information I could. And I did. You guys are not going to find any good books anywhere in the wild, it seems. Unless you hunt where I do. Let's get to this haul, bitches. Ah! And fuck you. Well, let's do it a little differently. I figured I'd take this time to educate some people. So, I found this tool. I don't know what exactly kind of tool this fucking shit is, but if you can see that right there, it's got two ends on it. What I call it is, it's like a blue waffle scraper
For those of you that don't know what a blue waffle is, you're welcome to go Google that. You'll thank me later. Anyways, I use this to get these stickers off my books. Now, while we're doing that, I just want to say, some people get upset about showing off the prices to books, you know? What you do is you get up under it, see? It just peels right up. Don't even hurt the book. But anyways, so I understand where they're coming from. I guess it's kind of braggy to show off your prices or tell people what you paid for something, so I get it. So I'm going to be a little less transparent there, I guess. And then you carefully. Because this has to be a trash book anyway. It's 25 cents, right? Is that what it said? 25 cents? Yeah. So, anyways, I get it. I'm not going to show off the prices. I'm not going to do anything like that because I'm not a show off. Whoa, it was 90. You see that? Oh, it's still just a trash Green Lantern book, right? Anyways, wait a second. What is that? That book has, it looks like, do you see this, people? 05521? No, it can't be a variant. There's no variants for fucking Green Lantern. Not good ones, anyways. That's right, bitches. 25 cents. That's what we're doing today. Listen, back in the day, we made these haul videos, and we'd tell people exactly what we paid for them. And it gave people hope that, you know, the books were still out there. All this fuck shit that, you know, buy all your shit on eBay, and, you know, there's no books left, so stop hunting. It's just another way to spike their fucking books. Get off your ass and go hunt the books. 25 cents. It's a $200 fucking book, according to y'all. Cost me a quarter. Timmy, go hunt your own fucking books. Quit listening to these motherfuckers. Let's get to this fucking haul.
And we're back. With Unicorn Power Pop-Tarts. We're actually checking the focus on the camera. Because focus, bitch. Anyways, got a lot of books to show you. Let's get to it. Of course we got that one. I mean, is it the only 25 cent book I got? No. Is it the only one I'm going to show? Yes. Is it the best one? Yes. So that's all that matters. And their dollar bin was fucking loaded. Well, see for yourself. That Cannibal number one. Curse words. I'm just going to slam them down here for you. Oh, this is supposed to be a good one. Dollar box. This is the only Sabrina book they had, number three. But that is the first appearance of fuck shit, I don't know. I know fuck all about that shit. But there is the first Cheryl Blossom variant cover by Neil Adams. I do try to get all the Nirvana, Nevermind kind of homages. I also try to get Batman homages, and what better, right? Yeah, that was dope. I don't know if it's like a, I know it's an ash can, obviously, motherfuckers, but they had issue 3 of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Ignore the price, it says 4, but it obviously wasn't. That's, you know, actually couldn't believe a book was in there. Just because, you know, the hype on that shit. Livewire number one. Heard a lot about that. I like Valiant. Oh, there's my mystery bag. I'll be selling these next month. This is dope because, obviously, my turtles. Viking Heroes with a mutant ninja turtle among us. Ah, the Immortal Sun. Yeah. I mean, you know, we all have our different interests. I like fucking bitches playing magic and collecting comics.
had to think about that last one. Damn. Y'all killing me. Alright, they didn't have the first issue, sadly enough. But, there's two. Three. The Virgin of Number 4. Eh, that's a good story. I'll check it out. For $1 a piece. Why the fuck not? 6. 7. 8. Oh, what the fuck is that? It's some fuck shit. God. That's a hot cover. That's what that is. It's exactly what that is. Ninja Turtles, Shredder in Hell, number 1. And Old Man Ninja Turtle. That's fucking dope. Issue 3. Issue 2. Issue 1. Lil Poopy Superstar. Now, I think there was a few books there. I know I got 25, right? And then they had this on the wall. So I'm like, my man. What's the price on that? He says 75. Now, Sunshine is nothing but honest, but also nothing but cheap. So I get him down to 60. I say, dude. I'm going to have to press that. He says, well, you do press. I said, I know I press, but I still got to put the time in to do it. So why don't you just take the what I normally would charge your ass to press this. Take that off the book, too. So I get this. I thought it was fair. I mean, I thought it was $50. I mean, I'm betting the house on this bitch right here, so. Do I feel good about it? Yeah, I do. I'm going to hate to admit it. I'm kind of getting into the whole magic thing. I'm digging it. But that's fine. I can talk shit all you want, but I just don't like the people. You know what I mean? Like, here's the thing. I get that we're nerds. We're not that level of nerd, I don't think, to where these guys are. Because these guys are out there, bro. I'm telling you. Black Pearl. That's why I just can't. I try to play this fucking magic shit. And I can play with my son, but I can't when it comes down to going to like the gaming place. Like, and actually playing with people that I don't know. I just don't think I could do it, man, because these guys are, they're different, you know what I mean? They know who, like, Charles in Charge is, you know? Like, I don't know. It's weird. It's weird. Anyways, Cemetery Beach, number 1, Spider-Man, Amish. Now, this was cool, and these are all, I don't think they even read these bitches, but here's one, Sex Criminals. Mind you, these were between 50 cents and a dollar, so. 2, 3, 4. Now, they tell you, I'm going to tell you, you're told, well, guys, Timmy, you know, it doesn't always pay off to be patient, because what if the book goes up even more? Still be patient, Timmy. Trust me. I'm going to show you some shit. First of all, this one was supposed to be going up, right? It was on that little top 10 little boom. Yeah, I mean, it could have been. This one, that was a dollar. I mean, you'll find the books. Patience doesn't mean you're waiting for the book to go down. Patience means you're finding the price you want to pay. When I tell you to be patient, I'm not telling you it's going to go down. It's going to just, the bottom's going to fall out of that bitch. That's not what I'm telling you at all. What I'm telling you is, be patient and look for that bitch. You got to find it. You can't sit on your ass and expect the book to just fall in your fucking lap unless you order it on eBay. And that's what these people want. That's what they want you to do. Go on their eBay page, pay an exorbitant fucking price. Where do you think they're getting the books? They're paying the prices I am. Like, that for a dollar? Yeah. Or this? This right here? Oh, my. Good God Almighty. Perillo, yes. I'll pay a dollar for that all day. What? Okay. Oh, shit, she fell. She's shy. She's shy, babe. Get back. Stay there, babe. Bring out her sister. Oh. Ride that horse. She can get at my head. Look. Woo. Boom. Bang, bang. Ticker, bitty. Ticker, 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 bitty. Focus, bitch. There it is. Mm-hmm. Okay, we can stop looking at that one now. And I was like, one day I'll find it again. Dollar, second print variant. I don't know if it's worth anything, but it's worth a dollar to me. And then I have like 17 copies, as some of you know, of this next book because of every chick you ever wanted to smash in high school, Supergirl. And now these books right here. Okay, next we're going to go. This is what happened. I went to another LCS gaming shop. I'm going to show you a little video clip right here. Because this actually fucking happened. Blew my mind.
Alright, folks. I'm finna go to this little LCS gaming store. Sometimes, occasionally. You know. Little Timmy will trade in his goddamn good books for some magic cards. And then I get me a deal. So, that's what we gonna look for. It's right there. Comics, Cards, and Games, Epicos. Let's go in here and see Timmy. See what's happening.
Everything I said in that video just now just did happen. So I'm going through that shop that I just showed you. Walking through. I'm pulling books. As you saw, it's Amazing Spider-Man's now. I think I paid cover for that. That's not even... Well, no, I wouldn't cover because I wouldn't have paid fucking that much for it. That was no more than like... I think the cover on this is like... Fuck. God damn, was it $9.99? I know I didn't pay $9.99 for that. I would not. Suck my ass. I know this one was $2.50. But you know I like my virgins, so...
What?
Okay, this was a trip. I looked at this and I got to looking at it and I noticed this was a newsstand. Right, but then under closer inspection, they see that's Amazing Spider-Man, $6.68. And I haven't investigated this, but that says Sensational Spider-Man. The fuck? You can tell me in the comments if you know what the fuck this is, but I'll probably have already looked it up by the time you see this. So this, I was a little surprised, was only $2. $5.68, but it's got a little ding right there. Don't know if you can see it. But I got the press right here. This one was $2, I think. What if Spider-Man Grim Hunt? But it's got the Deadpool Venom shit. $2 as well, I think. Amazing Spider-Man number 1 from 99, but that is the Sunburst variant. Now I have like 5 copies of this, but nobody leaves my baby in the corner for $2, do they? Nobody leaves me in the corner. We got to stop leaving Reds in the corner. We got to stop leaving the ginger people in the corner. Found this. Now, my luck, it's probably not a sketch cover, so I'm not even going to fucking bother opening it. But if I could see it through a high-powered light, I would cheat the system. Totally. Because I'm a fucking scumbag. The most honest scumbag in the world, though. Check this out. It seems like I've seen that book before, but you know, after so many years, you just see so many fucking books, and you just get tired of seeing Venom, or Anti-Venom, or Carnage, or any of the symbiotes on a fucking cover. It's just to that point for me. I don't know why. I don't know. This, I believe, is the first Hit Monkey. Got that for $3. Another dollar binner. You can tell by the fucked up bag. I don't know why it was in a dollar bin, but Cool cover. I want to say that's like Simone Bianchi, but I don't know. This one that I checked is the Tom Cruise recall variant. That's supposed to be a hot book, I think. It's hot enough to be in that dollar bin, but yeah, whatever. To go with the first appearance of Hitmonkey, let's get the first issue of Hitmonkey. Because, you know, hot 10 books are just so fucking hot, you can't find them anymore, right? Whatever. Green Lantern. I don't know if it's like a 1 in 50, 100, 10, whatever. Definitely is pretty, though. Definitely. Arkham City. Don't know what number that is, but that looks like a variant. I don't care. I don't think I have it. I have so many fucking Batman books now. I don't even know. This was in the dollar bin, but I didn't know if it was this one. But now I found out it was actually this other one. I knew one of those two had the fucking cable thing in it. For a dollar, why not? Same with this. For a dollar, why not? I know fuck all about Conan. I'm trying to learn from a boy, KMN. I've watched that video on Rewind so many fucking times. Where he goes over, like, he'll tell you all the Conan keys. I just can't, like, get him to sink in for some reason. Like, I like to get him, I don't like to use, like, an app or any shit like that. I like to find the books. Such as this. I recognize the fucking ham, you know? This is a harder book. This is... This one. This book is hard to find. This is a hard to fucking find book. Facts. Last time I checked on eBay, I don't think there was a copy on there. Sold. Or listed. Either one. It just wasn't there, so... I think I've seen it before a long time ago, like in an eBay far, far away. It was like maybe 25, 30 bucks. Got it for a dollar. See, this thing about the animated books, they're either really fucking expensive or really fucking cheap. But you got to be really fucking patient to find them. This is another one that was super hot a fucking minute ago and now, you know, still sitting in the dollar bin. I did get that one, because boobs. Now, these I did not pay a dollar for, I paid cover price for, but I thought worth it just because of the heat. And I'll just show you, well, I'll show you that one. Best Defense, Immortal Hulk. And then I got the second print, Immortal Hulk. But then I got number one, Immortal Hulk. What did I pay for those? $4.99 cover price. That's what I paid. Oh. Now, hold on. Before we move to the last little stack, as I said in a little video, I said, Timmy, we're going to hope that Timmy comes in there wanting some magic cards. Now, I was fucking around. I was fucking playing, right? So I'm digging through this. This is, this motherfucking book. I was looking at. Fucking happened upon it. It was at the register. He had like three of them, all three of these, and like a little stack of Mortal Hulks by the register. I go up and I'm digging them. Pick them up. I overhear the owner, manager, whatever the fuck he was, talking to this dude. This dude has a graded book in his hand. He apparently wanted a booster box of magic. What is that shit? Ravnica Alliance? Ravnica? Yeah. Whatever the fuck it was. The newest magic booster box. And the owner was about to, you know, trying to Jew him down to get like an extra 20 bucks out of it. Well, I don't know. So what I did was I kind of eased on in there. And I said, I'll buy you a booster box for it. Fuck it. Right? I said, if that's cool with you, the owner man. Owner man said he didn't give a shit. So, because he saw I was buying books anyway. He's finna sell the booster box. Either way, he gonna make his money. That's what I like about this place. That's what I like about living here. Because I got this. This cost me. The booster box was $109.41. So this book right here cost me. And the fucked up part is this is one of the books that... Well, this is the number one voted on book for my challenge that y'all voted on. And I already got it for a $109 booster box of magic. So I don't know what we're going to do about the challenge. Plus, you know, people are just deciding to borrow the challenge. Anyways, not even changing a fucking thing about it except for the fact they're keeping the book. Anyways, yeah. $109.41. It's a 9.4. But is it worth every bit of $109.41? Yes. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh, so we're going to look at that for a minute. And we're going to get on the last stack. And this is our friend McKay's. Now, for transparency, I did film, but we are going to save that little experience for right till the end. Because, oh yeah, we got some oh shit, you fucking not books. Alright, so we'll flip through these real quick. $608, $1.50. All these are going to be $1.50. Not one, but two. $6.55. First Damian Wayne, $1.50. Obviously, I have these, but, you know, flip them like a fucking pancake. $6.57. That's how I pay for my shit. Huh? Y'all can just fuck around and act like you don't, but clearly your eBay pages say differently. $6.63, $1.50. I just pulled out all the keys. I had to fuck around. I might as well. There's the first, you know, Damien is Batman. This was, and you know what pisses me off about this book? This book, see, I hate to brag, but I have every single appearance of Harley Quinn in print up until 2017. Every fucking advertisement, fucking sticker book, every goddamn thing. And this was one of the top five hardest books to find when I was tracking all her shit down. Because I tracked all her shit down before she got to become Harley Quinn. But and I find it 50 fucking cents. Really? Really? That's one of the things about hunting. You just, sometimes you'll pay more, sometimes you pay less. It's just one of the things. Galacta, Daughter of the Galactus. It's always been like a $20, $30 book. No fucking clue why, but I've never seen one actually in person before. And then another copy of this. Fuck shit. $1.75. Because, I mean, I'll get a short box of those fucking things. I don't care. This was there. You'll see it in the little preview video right after the other shit, but this was $3, $3.50, something like that. Not worth it to me. Why not? Black Order, 1, 2. That's a variant for 3 and 4. Because fucking Black Order's cool, right? Now, this I will clean and press. I might do a video on clean and pressing. But now that I said that, somebody will steal it and try to, you know, fuck up a book. But I thought about it. Y'all want to see me do a clean and press video? Because I'll clean and press this one. But because I found out, I believe it's 75 cents, but I could clean. I mean, it's not gonna look perfect, but I can get it to look a whole fucking lot better than that. And it's like an early Supergirl. Not a key or anything, but if you want to see me do a press video, clean and press, why not? $2.25, but come on. First X-23 and X-Men, $2.25. There's $4.51. And then it's the dope cover with Psylocke. Who the fuck that is, I don't know. Fuck X-23. It's early, people. It's early. I don't have coffee. Because I don't, you know, I don't make deals with the coffee man. Coffee gives me the shit, so I can't really fuck with it. Third print variant, 50 cents. It's not the fucking Adam Hughes shit, but I have the Adam Hughes shit already. This was the one I was looking for. It's got the boob window. There's another version. I think it's the first print. It's like she's all the way backed up, and she's holding this fucking guy. Third print. Up close, boob window. That's the one you want. This was just fucking dope. I like the cover. What can I say? This, Tito always says, if you see an Uncanny X-Force variant, grab it. Well, it's a second print variant. I grabbed it. Whatever. Fuck. I'm not good with variants. No good. I'm surprised I saw that fucking 25 cent one. How long is this goddamn video? Fuck. Okay, we're on our last set. So I'm gonna roll this clip and end the video here because I don't think there's anything else I need to say.
Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20-inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping, Fall Out Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like that shit Dumbo, yeah. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull up to the house with some big butts. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got guap, all of y'all disappear. Before I drop Sony, none of y'all really care. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit. Used to have a lot, but I got more now. Made another hit, cause I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump fourth down. Last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown, hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army.
Oh, but we can't. It's a fluke. It's a fluke. I'm telling y'all, it's a fluke. The other guys were right. Kiss the rings, bitch. Sunshine out. I'm gonna get some sleep now. Look at it. I'm gonna take this sticker off so I can sleep night. Sleep tight. God damn.